There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Ah!
Run!
Oh! Oh my god!
Ash! Hey!
Come here. Maybe I know how to handle you too.
Okay, so we saw improvements. What? Thank you. Oh, wow. That is rough. Do they work in healthcare? Sorry, I'm trying to order my lunch from Taco Bell. Give me a second. There we go. Yes, we did find Hermes, and Hermes is safe and sound in her house. All right, cool. Lunch has been ordered. I can continue playing. Okay, I ordered lunch. Let's keep going with this. Okay, here's to hoping that I managed to save Jessica. Oh shit.
Jessica, I'm coming!
Ah, Jesus.
I'm coming! Jessica!
Did she die?
Oh my god. Jess! Jess! Are you okay?
Help.
Oh no!
Okay. Okay.
Oh my god. This whole thing is making me nervous. Oh, thank you. Thank you for praising me with finding the totems. I'm very I like to obsessively look at things until I find everything. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it is. Sorry, I needed a moment 'cause I was my hands are shaking, so. So I just needed just a quick breather before I keep playing. Hope you guys don't mind. Of course.
Come on, come on. Shit. Christ, gotta make it.
I don't think wall scraper is the right term for that. Sir, you are not dressed for the winter storm.
Yes.
All right, hang on one second, folks. My lizard is making scritch scritch noises. I'm gonna go check on her real quick. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. Sorry for the delay. Okay.
Good.
Looks like a coin purse.
Not good at all. Okay.
Oh, that's a lot of... Oh, that's not blood, that's wine. Okay. Oh, jeez. He looks really freaked out, obviously.
What the fuck?
Oh, ew! Oh no, there's blood. Oh man. Oh no, the music's getting creepier. Ugh, great. Love that. I love it when music gets creepy.
Oh shit. No.
Looks like I can't interact with this door.
Ash!
Alright, can't go that way. So I guess I go down the side stairs.
Ashley! Ashley! Anyone out there? Ashley?
Well, that looks like blood. Super fun. Well, let's follow this blood and see what happens. Oh no! What is that? Oh, Jesus Christ!
What in the hell? Who would do this?
Oh, what's this? Oh, that looks terrifying. Ew, what's this?
Oh, shit.
Ew! Who just leaves a pig's head in the middle of nowhere?
Ah!
Oh! I'm missing some death totems. Does that mean I didn't grab any? Shoot. Oh, I didn't realize I could turn the page. What? Huh, okay, that's kind of cool. Oh, whoops. Oh, doesn't look like my stats have changed. Okay. Okay. Well, there's no other path, so I guess I'll head back. Who the hell just leaves a random zombie thing in the middle of the woods?
Ash. 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 Ash.
Oh yeah, I love a barn in the middle of nowhere. This seems like a great idea. Let's see. Before I go inside the creepy barn, is there anything out here? Kind of cool that I'm leaving footprints everywhere. Oh hey, something's shining over here in the corner. What is that? Oh sweet, another totem! It's a turtle. Oh, what the hell? No! Somebody's head gets chopped off. I think that might be Jess's head. Okay.
Ashley!
Ugh, I hate this. Ugh, sorry, I need a stretch. Give me a second.
Ash, I'm here. Where are you?
I don't know.
God damn it.
Please.
What in the world?
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened?
Chris, he tied me up. Chris, are you there?
Hello.
What the crap?
Thank you all for joining me.
Wake up.
Tonight.
What?
We're gonna conduct a little experiment, sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my God.
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh no! Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, Chris! Get us out of here!
Please, please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Oh no, please, this can't be happening.
Shit, no!
Oh my God, oh God, this isn't right!
Okay, this is gonna be okay. Oh crap. Oh dude, buddy. Let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just.
Huh?
Well, I guess I'll save Ashley. Bye, Josh.
I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die.
No.
Thank you.
Please, no.
This is insane. This is nuts. This isn't happening.
I see. You have chosen to save Ashley.
No, Chris!
No.
I thought we were friends, man. I thought we were friends.
Sorry.
Why would you do this?
Imagine.
Oh, God, what did I do?
Stop it. You can't do this. Please.
Oh, my God. That's so he's been cut in half, so he's definitely not okay.
I'm going to cut you down. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on, let's get you down. Come on, we're going to get you out of here.
No!
We got to go, okay? Chris! Ashley!
Blood? Whose blood is that, Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh!
Josh, what? Dude?
He's dead!
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man!
What are you talking about?
There's a maniac!
Maniac?
Oh my God, we gotta get out of here!
I don't understand what happened!
There's a maniac! And there was a saw, and it was either him or Ash, and I don't know what to
God.
Do! It come right through my head, spill it out fucking everywhere!
What? Oh my God, Chris, what?
And I killed him!
Oh, Chris.
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
We cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
Em, we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
my god, that's so creepy!
Hello again. Things are getting pretty tense up there, aren't they? Is the night going the way you hoped it would? I see. And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve? To help you and this game you're playing, you understand that it's not good for you, it's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're being particularly honest in the way you're playing.
Holy crap!
Continue with this elaborate self-indulgence. Do you even believe that I am real?
I'm starting to have my doubts, so I'm just gonna go with you don't exist.
The heart of the problem, it all comes down to this. Can you really tell the difference anymore?
I mean, considering how your room keeps changing every time I come back here, I'm gonna go with you're not real.